Sidescroller Def here, and this is Let's Play Sonic Adventure. Yeah, let's get started. Should I bother with these guys? Yeah, I want to kill these things. Looking at them just makes me furious. Oh, there! God dang it. What? All I had to do was hit their head? Is that seriously all I had to do? My word. So, yeah, I wasted all that time like a freaking idiot. I'm pretty sure I got 6 pins right there. Dad just got home, so, yeah. Alright. What? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Well, let's go this way, see what we can get for items. Oh geez. Gotta love spiked balls. They always make games a lot better. Oh yeah, I gotta... Oh geez. One ring. I risk getting blown to pieces for one ring. Spin dash. It works. Well, for the most part, let's, 5 + 5 + 20 = yep, that's right, 30. And let's run! Woohoo! Oh, and yes, Sonic can drown, and... yeah. Let's have that stressful music playing. He is on... yeah. That stressful music will be playing anytime soon. Isn't that music stressful? Hearing that as a kid, especially in the classic Sonics, wow, that just gave me so many heart attacks, or, well, it would've if I was older or something. Oh no, I have to walk. This is interesting, where is this? Did I skip ahead? Okay, I didn't expect that to happen. The camera got in the way, and I died. Second death of the series. I mean, video series. That was stupid. Temporary invincibility doesn't last very long, apparently. Oh yeah, Sonic has, like, really good acceleration even while he's jumping, apparently. Let's see if light speed dash works here. Yep, it does. And it didn't glitch up. That's wonderful. Sonic's ultimate acceleration conquers all. Wasn't there an item back there? Yep, a one-up. Kind of makes up for my death. Oops. Ah! Well, I keep letting go of the B button. Here we are. Whoa. Okay. Nice. Okay, no more letting go of the B button this time. There we are. So I wasn't just going around in circles. Wonderful, wonderful. Note that these rings are practically unnecessary. Oh, glitch. Oh, and I lost all my rings just before the goal. Oh, wow. And look at how many rabbits I got back there.
Yes.
Okay, I've freed all those animals, but I can't collect them. My poor chows are going to not gain the animal instincts they need.
Yeah, not bad.
Not bad, I did terrible. Well, I guess Sonic, Sonic's a friendly guy. He doesn't, like, kill the
Welcome
players
to Twinkle
or anything.
Oh. Oh, shoot! I've lost Amy!
You lost Amy since you got into the stage.
I'd better catch her before it does.
Huh. The PG version of... You know. Yeah, you know. So... It's nighttime now, and... Huh? Isn't there an item I can get? Or no? Well, somehow an ID card just happened to... Oh, no. Just happened to fall into the grass over there. Wait, what did she say? I tried to go into the casino and said no, that's so rude. You're a kid, you're not supposed to be walking into a casino. Even Sonic's at least like the... I don't know, how old is Sonic? He's not 18 because he's 16 in Sonic Heroes and that takes place sometime after. Isn't the card key supposed to be around here? Oh, there's a nice little rock over there. Where is it? I can't remember where it is. Well, this is dumb. Let's see. Or is it just in the grass in front of here? Oops. Here? Aha! Wow. An employee car, I can use it just to get into that building.
Did you walk around the whole city?
ID check. That is a huge ID card. And no, it doesn't matter which one of these elevators I get into, they all lead to the same stage. Speed Highway. Yeah, the Speed Highway. What's so special about this stage? Yep, gotta rescue more animals. Because Sonic's cool like that. He's been doing that since, well, the Genesis age. Mario rescues a princess, and Sonic rescues... Oh. Glitch. Wonderful. The gyrocopter things? I don't know. Point is, you can guess, you're not supposed to touch the sides, you're supposed to land on top of them and use homing attack. Surprised that bird was able to find me. This part always gave me trouble. Oh jeez, what's going on? Am I going to die? No. Freaked out for nothing. Police cars. You're the one the police need to take care of. Why can't I attack them? There we are. Can't believe that worked, but okay. It's the bell! The iconic Sonic bell. I guess I could get more rings, but I don't really want to. I'm wasting too much time there already. Right when the singer says all around, yeah, clockwork loop.
Whoa!
No. This is a good way to lose time on Sonic stages, but I'm not really one for speed. And I'm not gonna get rid of that. I'm not gonna get that because I like this music, kind of, and I'm sure you like the music too, and since I'm a nice guy, I'm gonna let you listen to it. So there is such a thing as being too careful. Whoa, helicopter. Ugh, of course. And yep, no matter how many rings you get, you always only see 20 and the rest just disappear. You are going to die, sir. That's real fair. You don't die until you hit me. That is so cheap. Ugh. But it's like the final counters of Final Fantasy. Those are awful. Well, what is... Yes, made it. Gotta be careful. Yes, made it. Birds! Revel in my glory! None of you are gonna cheat your way out of death this time. Alright, now this is cool. Yeah, I just gotta be careful not to hit any of those. Whoa! Oh no! Oh, jeez. Because Sonic's awesome. Whoa, ran right through those barriers. Alright, now what's out here? Now what the heck? Huh, I don't think I've ever done that before. Ah!
Watch out for the cars.
Oh yeah, because these cars apparently aren't like the ones in Station Square. What? Sorry that this isn't the cool music anymore, but yeah, you do what you gotta do. The stage isn't even linear, at least I don't think. It's another bell. And I win.
Yes.
Huh. Finished one stage, got through another, and still got a couple like a minute or so to spare.
Yeah, not bad.
I gotta say, I did pretty well. Even though I lost a few rings. What's next? This was stage 6. Stage... Oh? That's where the exit is? Hey, it's a police car. I wonder what... No? That sucks. Statue Man is still there. Is there anything in here? Nope. Fine, if you don't want to help me. And, let's see, okay. We shall talk to this person. Means are on strike, so I don't have to work. I have so much spare time now, ha 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 ha. What's with this guy?
We have to find Amy. She should still be in this city.
Okay, so yeah, she is in the city, and she should be right through that door, if I'm not mistaken. But this video's time session is almost done, so I'm gonna stop the video right here. Thank you guys for watching, and tune in next time for more Let's Play Sonic Adventure. Comment, rate, don't have to subscribe if you don't want to, but please do, and thanks, goodbye.